just not going to have the lead. Paul Scholes still scores goals. 1-0.
Rolling back the years because of such a positive start. Paul Scholes is higher up the pitch. Real good ball by Nelly. There's no touch. I wondered if Danny Robinson may have got a touch and then Scholes would have been in an offside position, but no. Fantastic goal. Just always ghosts into those areas, doesn't it? And that's why he's rolled back the years, because you don't expect him to get in there as much as past years. But he does it today, and he puts the away side ahead.
It's his second goal since his return from retirement. That was so, so the old Paul Scholes. All out wide, the late.